Soon, both the world of Spectra and the world of people will be covered in darkness. It will be all mine. No, not light. I'm off to my world to replenish my power. Keep an eye on everything while I'm gone.
Thank you. Thank you, stranger. Are you trying to get Sandman?
Yes, but his spheres of darkness are everywhere. They'll detect me.
You can sneak past them with my staff of invisibility, but first bring my head back to me. I couldn't defeat Sandman, but perhaps you can. Remember, he's afraid of light. He can do nothing with his voice alone. He only fulfills others' wishes.
Thought you could just take them away? They're protected by a special magic.
Why are you doing this?
Darkness is my home, and soon it will cover the entire world. Farewell, Guardian. My minions will take care of you while I prepare for my final invasion.
To break through this stone.
Melantha! But you betrayed me!
No. I just wanted to save my mom. I thought you'd be able to lift the curse with your bracelet. But it didn't work. Please, forgive me. I'm afraid I can't get through. You'll have to find a way on your own. I'll be waiting for you. Alice, we have to act fast. My mom has gone completely out of control. Do you see Sandman? He's recharging his power with darkness in a parallel reality.
So, that's where he gets his strength.
Yes, but what matters right now is that the crystal with my mom's brightest memory is somewhere here. Find it while I look for how to remove Sandman's spell.